This video will show you how to navigate from course to course in D2L using the mini navigation bar. No matter where you are in D2L, you will see a navigation bar at the very top of your screen. We call this the mini navigation bar. On the left-hand side of this mini nav bar, the first thing you will see is a My Home link. If you click that link, it will always take you back to your overall D2L homepage, where you can select the course you want to enter from the My Courses module. Right next to the My Home link, no matter where you are in D2L, will be the Course Selection drop-down menu. Right now, I'm not in a specific course, so this menu says Select a Course. I can use the drop-down arrow to bring up a list of all the courses in which I'm enrolled, and then select the course I want to enter from the list. Once I've selected a course, notice that that course name appears where it used to say Select a Course. If I get further into the course, I can click back on this link to return to the homepage at any time, or I can use the same drop-down menu to select a different course.